Dear students, every time we don't want to study, na?
Yes,
because we are getting bored nowadays. So, dear students, today we will play a game, okay? And this game you will play at home with your parents. So, let's start the game. And for this game, dear parents, I want your help. You will prepare different slips. And on that slips, you will write name of persons, different places, different, animals, like this. And then you will separate all the slips like this. And on a paper, just draw different types of columns like this. Person, place, animal, and thing. Then we will throw all the slips and then we will pick one slip, one a student can pick and one you can pick, and after that we will open the slip. Like on my slip, what is written? Pencil is written. So what is pencil? The name of a person, place, animal or thing. Yes, pencil is the name of a thing. So I will keep this slip in this column, and again what we will do, we will throw the slips again and we will pick again. I'll pick one this and I'll open this. What is this? Phone is the name of thing. So again I will keep it here, and then you will keep all the slips like this. The slips related to the name of persons, you will write, keep there under persons, then place, animal and thing. Whoever will do this first, he or she will won the game. So dear students, you play this with your kids. It will be a lovely game for you, and by this game, your children, they will learn the name of person, place, animal and thing. Thank you. Have a nice day.